VTubers can take a long time to make, so I wanted to share snippets of my day-to-day workflow. I worked on the body angles of my client's model today. Here's a preview of the model's movements.